morning, everyone. I would like to introduce myself. I am Sindhu Nair. I was born in Kerala and brought up in Mumbai. I am an Indian and I am an engineer by profession and working in L&T as AGM upstream division. My first interaction with art. As a child, I was very much influenced by my grandfather, who himself was a artist by profession. He introduced me to the world of art. I used to see him painting in a small space, and he used to sit hours and hours together creating some work. What started as a hobby for me eventually grew as a passion of my life, and with the passing years, my work is predominantly revolves around contemporary art, landscape, portrait, and these days realistic painting. I like to paint in a variety of medium like watercolor, acrylic, oil. However, watercolors remains my first love because I started with watercolor. How do I feel while doing art? Well, I do not sleep without a daily dosage of this medicine called art, because at the end of the day, it really acts like a stress buster for me. After all my work is done, and just before I sleep, it's like an meditation. I feel elevated after my pain. After I attach the paint, brush, and create something, so I just don't go to sleep before this daily dosage. What is my biggest dream to fly? I'm a big time dreamer. My dream is to start my own art institute. I should be able to create the art institute, my own space. I should be create a world of art where you don't think about anything else other than art. And I should be able to have an entire team with the same focus and zeal. So, as I said, this is about my future plan about art is also the same. I would like to start an art institute and should be able to create more and more work which is recognized and appreciated by everyone. Any change I want in the education system of our country through art? Yes, definitely. In our country, I have a feeling that art is not given much importance in our country. There are very few potential buyers. As we and as we continue to strive in this education system, again science stream is looked upon as the high profile subject in the hierarchy, and the students are pushed to take up only high profile subjects, and the subjects like communication, art gets ignored. So I would want students to rather be pushed to pursue what subjects which they like, and instead of creating a differentiation between subjects. Also, creativity is a subject which I have seen in my industry, engineering industry, that it's most valued in nowadays industries, and creative ideas, innovative thoughts, methods in the processes, these are all valued a lot. And there is no subject, sadly, there is no subject which teaches you creativity. So again, time and again, I feel that this should be introduced as a part of our education system, and should be globally accepted. And time and again, I have been blessed with the opportunity to present my paintings through various exhibitions, and my work has been commissioned in India and overseas. This competition is also one such honest endeavor, and hoping to be on the receiving end of your acceptance and appreciation. Thank you.